Good, you're back.
Gotham is mourning the loss of millionaire philanthropist Bruce Wayne, who perished earlier this month after his home collapsed into a sinkhole. Colonel Jacob Kane, CEO of Kane Industries and Wayne's uncle, gave the eulogy during a funeral at Gotham Cemetery. Though Wayne's contributions were at times overshadowed by public antics, he was a prominent philanthropist and pillar in Gotham's business community. Wayne chaired the Martha Wayne Foundation, and he was often lauded for growing his family business into one of the city's most valuable companies, with interest in everything from medical technology to shipping.
Tim, you're still in high school, right?
I'm actually in biology class right now.
Wait, how?
Body double. He gets paid to study. It's a win-win.
saving me?
No!
It's Nightwing!
This is gonna be fun!
Maybe we can talk this out.
Nice costume, I guess.
Vigilante.
Hello!
What the hell?
This is not worth the risk.
Look there, it's Nightwing.
Let's burn that tongue.
I'm firing.
Tell the other cops about this, okay?
Be careful out there.
Thank you.
up for this. Al, let your kids hear us.
Kick him in the face.
Another vigilante?
Get rid of this damn cop!
GCPD's gonna take you down for this.
Who invited Nightwing?
Shut him up!
Easy on you.
Blast!
I hope you're not scared. Nightwing showed up! Come, make it!
Had enough.
We're near the scene.
Better not stick around.
Oh!
That's Nightwing?
Pretty sure Batman told you that you and your League weren't welcome in Gotham, Talia.
I'm not their commander. They cast me out.
Hard to believe leadership of the League isn't hereditary. You saying you didn't get the job after you asked Ra's?
My late father insisted Bruce would be the next head of the League, despite his refusal. Since that ill-fated duel, all the League can agree on is carrying out Ra's mission.
Why would Ra's kill his next in line? None of this makes sense.
I agree. It was an irrational whim. I warned him the Batman would be his downfall. But repeated exposure to the Lazarus Pits breaks down a subject's mind. Eventually, their true self is erased.
I know you, Talia. Could have used your father as a puppet if you wanted to. There's something else here.
Consider it a logical choice. A painless end for him and closure for the League. And for me. Now they want me dead.
Why don't you just move on then? Take a vacay in Fiji. Leave Gotham.
I have other matters to attend to. The funeral was tasteful. I'm sure Bruce would have appreciated it.
Leave him where he is. You still haven't answered my question.
No, but I can ask you one. Why would an apprentice to the Cowl break into the morgue? I know you weren't following me.
It's an ongoing investigation.
Ongoing? Left behind by Bruce. I wish you the best of luck. You'll be needing it soon. Because once the League regains its footing, Gotham will be in its sights.
This isn't good. Belfry, Talia's got something going on.
Surprising, but also not. Is that why you didn't ask her about Langstrom?
I didn't want to give her any leads.
Let's keep it that way. Belfry out. We have a situation. Can you get back to the Belfry?
What's up?
We got a message from Harley Quinn. You're gonna want to hear this.
Harley? That's not good.
Ha!
imagined.
That's the Wing guy, right?
We got an officer down.
I have called paramedics to you.
Need to get up. This might hurt.
Down and out.
call for them.
So Harley contacted Batman using, I don't know, a homing pigeon and a USB drive? And that's how we got this video? Babs, help.
Do we think it's legit? Bruce never talked to me about it.
When Bruce worked with criminals, he didn't exactly keep us in the loop.
Yeah, it's not you, Tim. But it's also not crazy to think that Harley made this up.
Just play it, and we'll know.
Hiya, Betsy. Been a while. It's weird, because I heard a rumor that you were dead.
Oh, boy.
Anyway, I got what you wanted. Hope that ain't what got you dead. So come visit me at Blackgate. Oop.
Wait. Hasn't Harley Quinn been out of Gotham ever since, you know, her ex?
Killed me? That what you meant? Rumor has it she did some government thing. Went straight-ish. She's got something.
Then we go find Harley. Now.
I added new intel to the board.
Do you think this Harley thing is really worth following up on?
Harley may be out of her mind, but it's a brilliant mind. She helped a lot of people before she got, sidetracked.
Yeah, but why would she help Batman? Or us?
Bruce always tried to give criminals a chance to rehabilitate. Maybe she was thinking about going legit. For all of 2 seconds.
You could visit him.
I could what?
He went to yours when... You could visit his grave.
You haven't.
I'm not the one staring at the... You know.
Sometimes you're an idiot, Grayson.
watch the news then.
Blackgate was a fort back in the colonial days. The prison was built on top of it.
You're reading the wiki page right now, aren't you?
I studied the architectural plans and found some oddities. There may be an entrance to the west.
Got you, Belfry. Time to see what we can find.
All right, Belfry, I'm in. If I go looking for trouble, I should find Harley.
The X on her map corresponds to cell block 3, past Nexus processing. But guards have withdrawn their patrols from that block.
Well, why would they do that? I'll be careful. In her bra. Harley's specialty. She's close.
Get away from me, Nightwing!
Just where I want. came. Oh, but look at you. You're getting all skinny. You gotta eat. Wouldn't want you to lose them glutes.
It's good to see you too.
Uh-huh. Is it too much to ask you to visit earlier?
Batman asked you to look into something. Can you tell me what it was?
Wait a second. This means the Bats is dead. For real? Well then. He asked me to profile some criminals. On account of my being a brilliant psychiatrist.
Now, why wouldn't he ask a criminal to do that?
Hey! I am not a criminal! I misunderstood.
Come on. Can you just give me a little something?
Everything is in this book. But I'm missing my piece de resistance. I need you to follow up on this card. That'll make it perfect.
Harles, why don't you just give me the book?
It should be down in records. Okay? Bye.
Classic Harley. This book better be good.
Get to the basement then. The elevator in the Nexus might work. Hopefully.
Processing
Tonight is looking up.
Oh, you're going to be in so much.
Embarrassing me.
All right.
Ugh!
Harley's pretending this is a game, but she sent me here for a reason. Come on, Harls. What did you want me to find? Maybe I can find out more in the card catalog. Whatever Harley's looking for must be in here. Well, this is what I need. Let's see how it fits with the info Harley has.
Hopefully this is tied to what Batman was after.
Thank you.
could Harley want from that record?
She definitely has a reason. Just hope she's willing to share.
Looks like she said, time for us to get on.
This thing's gonna stay quiet for long.
It's Nightwing.
I got Nightwing in my sight. We're gonna show them we know what's what.
We got them our secret. It doesn't.
You're back.
I got what you wanted, I think.
Gibby. Now, how will I get this to you?
Attached it to a balloon.
All available guards to red blood.
Play nice.
Gotta get through.
Thank you.
You ready for the pop? Miss me?
Harley, how did you get this number?
Don't you worry about that. I wanted you to know that you'll be seeing me again real soon. Goodbye!
She hung up on me.
There's new data on the evidence board.
In today's Gotham Minute, we focus on a prominent and often controversial figure, Oswald Cobblepot. The most infamous, if not famous, member of Gotham's long-established Cobblepot family, Oswald Cobblepot entered into business from a young age. These days, he can often be seen personally welcoming guests at his entertainment palace, the Iceberg Lounge. But it was only a few short years ago that Cobblepot was better known as the Penguin, a notorious gangster tried and convicted for a litany of financial and violent crimes. Cobblepot insists he's turned over a new leaf after serving his time. He says that the only penguins in Gotham now are the tuxedoed guests of the Iceberg Lounge. This is GCN. I'm Noor Rashid.